Do you require a medical assistant?
C'era anche Lorenzo.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
Yes, we just switch these two lines and then shuffle them left.
Done.
What you want.
Notice from Maestro Corsini, il medico.
I don't want to die. You can have the pouch.
What's the point of this danza del diavolo?
Come, friends! I've fret... May wellness remain...
Year's harvest has pushed the price up 6 florins per hundredweight, and the Arno has again flooded the Castel
Sant'Angelo. Oh, in nome di Dio, I didn't mean any harm.
The citizens of Pisa.
No. peace is but a noble word.
Ah,
whatever's on his mind, it must be important.
I'm the best racer in this distretto. They say you're pretty good. I say, prove it.
The past. A vast web of connections and interconnections, all ruled by chance. Or is it?
Who taught you to move like that?
Ah, yes, much better, friend. You'll see.
Please stop. Whatever I've done, I didn't mean.
For swinging at people, eh?
Morto! Oh, su!
Tangled mass of flesh.
You
best.
There's blood.
In nome di Dio, I didn't mean any harm.
Thank you.
I cannot do that. Not so well, anyway. A true athlete.
Stay away from me!
What's wrong, Capitano? You're as pale as a sheet.
I just wanted a quiet day.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
Not the bashful type.
Keep away from me, please. Guards!
I may be expensive.
I'll just count it again.
Carne! Carne fresca!
What the devil are you doing up here? You shouldn't be up here.
Ha! Another disciple.
Non amo. Non ce la fai a colpirmi. Stavolta tua madre non può aiutarti.
Prices so low, you won't believe your eyes. Just taking a look. I promise you'll be satisfied.
Lord, spare me. I'll give it all back. Just let me go.
I said you're audacious.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio! Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Thank you. Buon viaggio!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
From me. Spare me. I'm just an errand boy. Take your mercy. Take my money.
Thank you. Power doesn't die. It's passed on.
Murderer! Stay back! Guard! Stop him! Help! Stay away from me! Keep away, filth!
Down!
Assassino! Help!
I am here most days, should you require.
Milano has nothing on me. Next time, then.
Come again, please.
Let's get away. Stay back! No! No! Away from me!
You must be late. And she must be beautiful.
Let's get away. Stay back! Spare me! I'm just an errand boy. Take it all!
I may be expensive.
Yes.
For my high quality goods.
I will kill all there!
hold on. You can't just...
You deserve some kind
of reward. As a consequence of the flooding further
up
the
arc.
Get down, or I'll throw you down. You belong down below with the raft.
What is going on here?
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest.
What?
Vergogna!
I'm maybe a bit disorganized, but I do know my... There you go, sir. Mention me to your amici.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
Is this an inverted Caesar shift? If I just substitute these letters here, I've got it.
Amici, why not shop with me?
Oh, Cristo! Stay back! Don't
Attenzione.
Make me kill you! Damn it! I just need to eat!
Suitable age. The city guard is recruiting volunteers for the road patrols in city reserves. Why serve with mercenary condottieri?
Oh, my money!
Your money! I don't have your money!
Get back here!
Make me!
I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer. Tagliagole. Thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset, tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money.
Any
Not a very good performance.
Follow me. But we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
Back there. I said to keep up with me. Here we are. Francesco Di Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle. Turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna. How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold!
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
I know that I
let you.
No, you don't.
Danato.
Stavolta, tua madre non
what?
Può aiutarti.
God.
The door! Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God!
you!
Cat! He's getting clear! Like you!
Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards!
Yes. Yes. I think I got away.
Sei in pessima forma. Dovresti
fatti sotto.
Benedictio Dei Omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Thank you.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support. Hmm.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze.
They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Grazie.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall. Thank you.
I've tradition already.
Lorenzo, his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Giuliano! No!
Nessuna pietà! Dai, Francesco! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Infame! Men! And kill!
My life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust. Can you...
Stay close.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
The nature of this killer. He is a
beast. Francesco de Mazzi! I'll kill him. I'll wipe his entire family from the city. They'll be erased!
Quietatevi, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. Stay put. This way.
Per la malora!
You have to get away! Presto! Presto!
Merda, merda!
Misericordia!
I've been a... I don't want to die!
I'm only visiting!
What folly is this? Run! Don't look! Run! Run!
Get here!
Hang on.
Oh, I'm not going to get out of here.
I've not forgotten how to wage war.
I had hoped. So be it.
I've not forgotten how to wage war.
I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it.
I'm more than capable of cutting you down. I've not forgotten how to wage war. Right.
Follow my lead. Segui me.
Lorenzo has been wounded! Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta!
By the Christ gracious, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria! We cannot hold them off much longer!
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power!
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
God help me! I've been a good woman.
Truly, I am blessed this day. All who need aid are welcome here. I have done what I can.
I'm sure I have just what you need, somewhere in the back.
Stay back! Help! Guard! Murderer!
Isn't that illegal?
Not my problem.
We execute criminals the old, festive way.
A great metal work here. There you go, sir. Mention me to your amici.
Bring me your sick and wounded. Come, people. I have...
Next time, I am sure.
Come see what time
I have heard dooms.
Prince.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Come again, please.
Come, don't be shy. Come and see what my little guy...
Grazie for your patronage.
Mi è servito.
Signori. I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
Attenzione! It has a call to the attention of the signoria.
Whatever this is about.
Get him!
Important defaults.
Himself a master swordsman. So, drawn to blood, my men will make short work of you.
Guards! Guards!
No one's coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. The attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity, as did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Jacopo de Pazzi, the money.
If you don't get down, throw them!
Thank you.
truly I am blessed this day.
Two new artists of the days.
Must we'll be a drunken wager or something.
Farewell and at the best man.
Something
sprout fleshings if you don't get down throat, so
you
look at you.
is there?
A private bounty that brings his curse. Never saw him like this.
Ma che fa?
Notice to all foreign merchants.
Funny clothes. Was that top? Yeah.